Tales of Xillia, Part 14. Let's get into it.
Just ask the villagers for help.
You saw what just happened. Except for my handmaid, I don't really fraternize with the villagers. They can barely look at me, let alone hold a conversation.
The trials of godhood. Well, I guess a little physical labor won't kill us. Right, kid? We can handle it.
Okay, the first time I did this bloody quest, I had issues actually finishing it. Until I literally had to look up a guide to find where the last temple of stone is. Maxwell, ruining everything since the beginning of time.
Welcome home, Lord Maxwell.
That's not
I'm
even
glad
a joke.
I see you're all well.
All thanks to you, Lord Maxwell. Wow. So people really do worship Mila.
It's pretty rare to find Maxwell worshippers these days, but it
common.
The faith of the spirit seems to have fallen dramatically all over the world. Although I couldn't tell that from here.
The more spirit arts progress, the more spirits are seen as simply another facet of nature.
So they used to be a bigger deal back then?
Yeah. Legends say that it was the spirit of Maxwell who created Risa Maxia to begin with. And the first human to follow him, Kresnik, came to be known as the Genesis Sage.
Correct. And the people of this village are Kresnik's descendants.
Yeah, you get crazy origin stories like that in all these rustic towns.
How dare you! 20 years ago, I personally witnessed the advent of Lord Maxwell and the four great spirits. I saw her grow into the woman you see before you without ever taking a bite of food or a wink of sleep. This miracle is proof that our legends were true.
Want to tell this geezer about the time Mila collapsed from hunger?
Just leave him alone. Come to think of it, the six ruling houses of Rashagal are all a part of that legend too. Their founders were supposed to be the six disciples of Maxwell and Kresnik, right?
Now that is the truly absurd origin story. Those fools have no clue about the true secrets of this world. I should never have said that. Please, forgive me. What just happened?
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
Not important yet. Wait until the next game. The last temple stone.
The camera really is the sticks, huh?
How about we just call it simple? This is your hometown, Mila? It's so normal.
Isn't it nice? It's so quiet here.
Yeah, it sure is.
Pretty weak, huh? I was expecting something freaky.
Hey, come on.
Did you say something?
Oh, I was just wondering if your parents were around.
Spirits don't have parents.
When were you born?
I took this form 20 years ago. I appeared, along with the four, in the village shrine.
Why?
You seem to have a lot of questions about me.
Just trying to keep Jude entertained. He was complaining about how boring the village was.
Jude, do you crave chaos that much?
What? I didn't say anything like that.
Chaos is your specialty, and I ran around this wall, this place, I don't know how many times looking for the water stone. The water stone was literally unfindable until I looked up a guide. And I realized I was a complete idiot. Who wasn't looking in the right place.
So, all the arts that channeled the four great spirits don't work anymore?
Yeah, not since the silencing 20 years ago. The power of the four disappeared overnight, causing a worldwide panic.
And when did Mila take human form again?
20 years ago.
Wait, are the two related?
Yes, that was me. I reserved the four for my personal use.
Seriously?
I have no reason to deceive you. Of course, even I can't summon them now, so you'll have to take my word for it.
These are such weird buildings.
The villagers channel a combination of earth and wind spirits when constructing them.
Yeah. Acting guy, be next part.